first day of school, you know what that means.
Yeah, bringing everything into school in this tiny little crate.
I kinda went overboard.
But you don't have a lot in your crate.
Oh, that's because I couldn't fit all of it in here.
My other stuff is actually all the way in there.
Whoa, you really did go overboard.
I told you so.
Splats BB did go overboard, but she bought the cutest things from Shein.
It's a Shein haul.
First up, let's take a look at this cute little journal with a squishy cover, orange times Jomaly. Let's go ahead and open it up. We've got orange and Jomaly on the cover on a mint green background, mint green striped. We've got a pink section. Every single little page in this journal is so cute. So this was $15, and there's several options, but they choose it at random for you. It'll be so much fun writing out your daily plan on these cute little pages. And we've got a lot of pages in here to write on. Next up, we've got a fidget stationery storage box, and it's chosen at random. You've got a selection of four colors. They chose the green, yellow, and purple one for us. It's got a lot of space on the inside. You can definitely fit a lot of stationery items in there. And do the bubbles work? Yep, they do. And we have a zip closure so none of it falls out. Here's another pencil case, and they're pretty good size. I was kind of worried about the size, and we've got a lot of room in here for a lot of our pencils, markers, pens, Sharpies. And then I've got this one right here with another little dinosaur. It's very space themed. And on the back, we've got a times table. Here we go, the first zip. We can take this part out and we can store pens and pencils over here, erasers. And then there's another section. So this is two compartments. I like how we can separate our things. We can store washi tape in here. They have the cutest selection of washi tape. This is perfect for journaling. I've got a solar system themed washi tape pack. So four rolls only for $1.57, and it is chosen at random. So if you're into journaling, Shein is definitely the place to look at. The Saturn and all the planets. And we've even got rainbows with stars. And I love the ombre pastel going throughout each of these washi tape rolls. We can fit those in there. Here's another pack of washi tape. This one is strawberry themed. So we've got a set of thinner rolls, then medium size, and then the larger size rolls. So 10 rolls for $2.62. Those can even go in here. Will they fit? Yes, they will. There's enough room. Next, let's take a look at some of the phone cases. They have the most adorable phone cases. So here's a little dino phone case, and it also comes with its own pop socket. So the phone cases are $3. This matches our little pencil pouch, so you can definitely mix and match with your supplies. Here is my current phone case. Let's see how this looks. Okay. It fits easy enough, but if you have the protective cover on your camera part, it's not gonna fit with that. But other than that, it fits pretty good. Now let's get the pop socket on. This one is just too cute with the little dinosaur. I guess there's no way around it. We're just gonna have to cover his little face. So there's our little dinosaur pop socket. And then I've got the little lanyard on, so we've got our little set complete. This is perfect for travel so that you have your phone close by if you don't have a backpack or purse to put it in. And the pop socket goes like this. It's retractable. Next up, we've got that clear, really cute reusable water bottle. So if you need a reusable bottle for school, this is perfect. We've got a twist top, really easy to refill this at the water fountain. Here is our next phone case. So this one's pretty too. We've got all sorts of pastel colors. And this one doesn't come with a lot of stuff like the little dinosaur one, but it does come with this really cute handle with the little pastel hearts. All of these little gizmos and gadgets look really pretty, but they also help in preventing you from dropping your phone all the time. Next up is another pencil pouch. This one is a milk carton. So it's a milk carton pencil pouch. And this one's strawberry themed. They do choose it at random for you. There's a blue one that I also ended up getting, and there's a good amount of space to get a lot of stuff in there. I mean, it looks small, but it definitely is not. Next up, I chose these tweezers. They help pick your stickers a whole lot better with journaling and stationery. And they are chosen at random, so they picked the blue one for me. I've got a set of the straight tweezer and the curved tweezer. It's actually pretty blunt, but it's pointy enough to get stickers. And I like that they have covers. So this will come in handy if we were to have a stationery set like this one with these little clear stickers. It helps take them off a lot easier. Good things come to those who smile. Have you smiled today? This one was, I think, $9, and it comes with a whole bunch of stickers. So cute. We've got like a anime kawaii girl and some more clear stickers. So lots of cute themed fairy stickers and sweet treats. We've got a duplicate of the same stickers. We have 100 sheets of notepaper. So this little teddy bear and nesting dolls, we've got a couple of those. Today's sweetness, a Sunday themed variation. Here's pink and white striped. 10 pages of each of the little designs you saw. And we've got this little box to put them all back in and organize them. We can also remove this and place some of the things in here, like our washi tapes from our other sets. We could put our stickers back in here. Our stickers can easily be removed by the tweezers. Let's try those out. As easy as 1, 2, 3. Let's get it on this page right here. We also have a set of washi tapes. Whoa, this one's pretty thick. Okay, so we've got a super thick one right here. And then here's this one. Oh, so this one's like full of magic elixirs and potions and perfumes. Oh, I like this one. This one is really pretty. Let's get a little bit of that off and onto this page. This will kind of be our little tester page. And here's this other one. This one has a whole bunch of flowers. Happy day. We've got some hummingbirds. And all of these other variations, these ones are kind of like watercolor splotches. Very pretty. The thing with journaling is you can design your pages whichever way and just add layers and layers of whatever you think looks best. Super fun way to express your creativity. And it doesn't have to be a specific way. You just pick a theme and you go off with your imagination. Here is our next Shein phone case. We have another little dinosaur, and this one kind of reminds me of Pickles the dinosaur. Oh, this one slides here on layer to and fro. Oh, we've got a traveling little dinosaur. And he's also a foodie dinosaur. He's got a donut and some boba tea. So stinking cute. Next up, we've got some of our little box cutters. Okay, so looks like these are little puppy paws, and they're pretty short little blades that you can use to cut open boxes and packages. Here's the other little puppy paw, and this is definitely for the adult crafter. Oh, next up is the little gummy bear phone case. Oh, this is so cute. I love the handle on this. They're translucent little gummy bear beads. The phone case is see-through, so we've got a clear one. You can see the color of your phone through here, and we can hold it like this. Here's a super cute notebook, sweet cake, wish list, cream puffs, shopping cart, fruit cake, and go to sleep. What is this? That you can open up. Whoa, okay, so you can actually open it up and instead of ripping pages out, you can just take the pages out. Okay, just by a click of a little button right here. So here we go, we've even got a cover that you could put something inside of. Yeah, you can put your own cover on the front if you want to change things up. There's the pages. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. And we've got a whole bunch of room for you to write recipes, maybe slime recipes, whatever you want. But looks like all the pages are the same. We've got the same three little bears or bunnies. And we've also got a clear section that you could use in the back too. Here is another storage case. We've got a refrigerator pen holder. So you open this up and you've got room up top here to put your pens inside. We also get some stickers and some eyeballs. So here are the little compartments. This one doesn't come out, but this one does. This one is good for washi tape storage. So this was $5. Let's try getting some washi tape in here. And we can fit some more. I've got this washi tape too. I think this one is also planets themed. Yeah, so this is more of the blue variation of the purple washi tape. And I think we could fit some more going this way. So this is about as much as we could fit on the bottom here. We can probably fit some more small things, but that's about it for that. I also got one of these. This is really good for journaling, but it is a sharp tool. So definitely for adult help. So we've got something that looks like a pen. It's very cute and peach themed, but it's not a pen. It's a cutting tool used to cut and color with washi tape. So when you're journaling, and let's say you want to give something another outfit or color with your washi tape, let's give this little girl a galaxy themed outfit now. What you can do is, let's go for the purple one. Take some of the washi tape, and since it's see-through, cut what we don't need. And then whatever you don't need, you peel off. And now she has a galaxy outfit. So we can store our paper cutter up top here, some Sharpies, and some more random markers. Wow, it actually took all of these. And now we can close our little storage fridge up and let's give it a face. So these have little stickies on the back. And here is another. Now our fridge has a face. And then we could use these little stickers to decorate the sides. We'll have a little rabbit with a donut. Let's do a little teddy bear with a watermelon slice. Here is a watermelon. And another little teddy. A heart. And a carrot. So the little bunny rabbit eats the carrot, not a donut. Next up, I've got pencil sharpeners. One is a little bunny and a little ducky. So here is Ducky, and we've got Bunny, who just happens to love watermelons so much. And I also have this sharpener. It's another little bunny. Let's get some stuff in our milk carton pencil pouch. We can fit each of our sharpeners in here. Here's some fun erasers. We have some fruit erasers. These are also chosen at random. They are like a clear eraser with random pieces of fruit inside. Oh, they actually smell like fruit. This one smells like grape. And the watermelon one smells exactly the same. I think they both smell like grape. So we can get these in here too. And then we've got an orange and a grape one in here. I'm getting more of like a citrusy scent from these two. These are really cool looking. They look like jelly erasers. Next, we've got another phone case. There's just so many fun options to choose from, that you can buy a phone case for each day of the week. And here's this one. It's like a cute little alien monster phone case. We've got the little blobby monsters on here, and the colors are so vibrant and eye-catching. I also got this little stationery storage case. This is also chosen at random. And see how much this can hold. So we've got a space up here. Here's some of our Posca pens. Let's put our little paper cutter in here. Let's bring in some more Sharpies. And it could hold about that much and then some, because there's a lot more room left over in each compartment. So actually, let's put in some more Sharpies up here, because it can definitely take more. Looks like 6 is about the maximum for each compartment. If you're using Sharpie size markers, if you're using smaller pens, you can definitely fit more. And on the bottom, since it's flatter of a compartment, maybe put some erasers. And I think even a sharpener would fit in there. so it fits a lot. Next, I've got some whiteout tape. So let's see how these work. Wonder if they actually cover any mess ups. So here is how it looks. It looks like it would work. I do see the white tape. Let's make a little mark on this page here and see if this covers it up. So you take the side where the tape is and press down. It covered it up. But these pages are a little bit of an off-white color, so you can kind of see the tape. But this would work perfectly on pages that are pure white. Completely covers it. Next up, I've got this cosmic-themed star print pencil bag. And you can put your pencils inside each of these little slots and then roll it up and tie it with the strings. We've got some constellations on here. And finally, I've got this whopping huge stationery set. This one was $26. It comes with a notebook, stickers, and memo paper. Here are our stickers. Lots of cute stuff. And here are some rulers. And then we've got some washi tape. So four. And then we've got this really thick one. Three more. So seven pieces of washi tape. Here's our memo cards. Lots of memo cards. Look how cute those are. I love the themes on these and the colors. And then our notebook. Okay, let's open this up. It's got a magnetic closure. Oh, and it's a pop-up Betty. So inside, here are the pages. It's perfect for daily journal entries. Look at that, these match the little memo cards. Lots of pretty pastel-colored pages. So many cute supplies and stationery things to choose from. I love the pencil pouches, and most of all, I love the phone cases. Wow, you sure did get a lot of things, Splats BB. Now you have to put them all away. Yeah, I told you I went overboard. There's just too many cute things to choose from. Well, at least you have the cutest school supplies out of everyone in class.